Add Noise is a noise and film grain effect recently updated in FxFactory Pro 6 with some powerful new features. I'm in Final Cut Pro. You can find it in Effects, FxFactory Pro 6, Add Noise. I'll drop the default plugin on a clip on my timeline. Immediately, you'll see some noise added to the shot, giving a nice analog feel. At the top of the parameters in the Add Noise section, I can adjust the basic look of the noise with two different types, Standard and Perlin. Plus, intensity, contrast, scale, and aspect ratio of the noise. When using standard noise, distinct frames of noise are generated and blended together when the Blend Frames option is enabled. Perlin noise is continuous by nature, but the plugin allows you to adjust the speed at which the pattern evolves over time. Below this, we can dig into the finer details. Monochromatic switches from RGB noise to two-tone noise, which is black and white by default, but customizable. Adaptive tinting adjusts the noise to match colors in the footage, lending it a more natural look. Native frame rate is enabled by default. It means that for every frame in your clip, a corresponding frame of noise is generated. For a cinematic look, you can disable it, assign a frame rate that is roughly half of your footage, and leave blend frames enabled. Blend mode unlocks more artistic looks, best exemplified by some of the built-in presets. I'll load Film Grain from the Grains category. Its blend mode defaults to overlay. Overlay is like a split between screen and multiply, where the mid-tones are nicely preserved. And the Shadow Grain preset defaults to the Perceptual Add blend mode. This mode adds pixel values from two layers, but with a perceptual brightness curve to prevent overexposure. Add Noise features the same source and mask parameters as other plugins in FxFactory Pro, allowing this preset to isolate the effect to the darker pixels in this frame. Add Noise isn't limited to adding film grain to footage. Explore the presets to see different effects featuring light leaks and streaks. The Carnival preset uses noise to drive color adjustment, and Electrical Storm features fast light leaks for a dramatic look. Download a free trial today right from the FxFactory application and use it in Final Cut Pro, Motion, Premiere Pro, and After Effects. Create with a wide range of great video effects at FxFactory.com.